Hi, I'm Martha Stoke, and I taught here at the school from 1969 when it opened till 1973. I taught phys ed and French, and I'm right by my French class. And I had this classroom because I had to go from the gym up to the French class very quickly. We always had to change clothes. We couldn't stay in our gym clothes to teach classes. Mr. Day was our principal, and we always called him Mr. Day because he was an old-fashioned principal. And he wanted us to follow rules. One of the rules was clothing, and the men teachers all had to wear ties. But we had one art teacher who did not like that rule, so what he did was wear a cardboard tie all around his neck every day. So I'm really looking forward to see the students that opened the school with me and to see the teachers who are here with me. It'll be wonderful. It'll be a walk down memory lane.